Hi, Pastor Rhonda here with your daily Lenten reflection from the Gospel of John, chapter 15, verse 16. You did not choose me, but I chose you, and I appointed you to go and bear fruit, fruit that will last, so that the Father will give you whatever you ask him in my name. Your reminder for today is this: there may be critics when you follow your call. Trust your gut, be brave anyway.